Hey YouTube, this is your girl Tanil back again with another video. Hi guys, it's been a while since I've last checked in. Well today I'm here for another video. It's a way updated makeup routine. I have a whole bunch more makeup. You know what I'm saying? Y'all remember that first video I put out with that Mary Kay bag? Huh? Y'all remember that? Go check her out. She's stacked. There's a whole bunch of stuff in this. So without further ado, we're gonna, you know, jump into this, get it started. I'm just doing my makeup. So I would like to broadcast and, you know, showcase all the new products that I have. So please excuse me if it's a little bit all over the place, okay? So I do have a mirror, magnifying mirror right here, and you know, so I can see close up in these pores. Also, I'm coming to you guys today with the e.l.f. Makeup Mist and Set Spray, as well as the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Face Primer Mattes, because your girl gets greasy, she gets oily, she gets shiny. Yes, ma'am, all of that. So we can actually go ahead, take these glasses off, okay? And we can go ahead and get started. So yes, you know, it's been a while since I last made a video. And I miss you guys, I miss doing this. I've just been working, and I work like a 9 to 5. Actually a little bit later, and so it's hard for me to just come home and want to do videos and, you know, put out content. So this is straight raw, you know, out of the blue. Was thinking about y'all, hope y'all was thinking about me. So we're gonna just go ahead and start filling our eyebrows. I do have here the e.l.f. brow pencil. This is in the color deep brown. I do like the darker eyebrows. And then I'm just using my old Mary Kay brush, because I'll use this to carve out the eyebrow. And then, you know me, going ahead and taking my brow stylus, you know, sculptor pen, and fill these brows in. You know how it goes, you know what to do. So let's get it popping. Let's get it popping. So this will kind of be like a talk through, I guess. We'll talk about what's new in our lives and what are some goals of ours. So I can already start off and say, so I got a new job. I work for this call center place. It's alright, you know what I'm saying? I don't really care to talk on the phone like that, but for some money, I'll sit there and talk. It's cool or whatever. I still be feeling, I be feeling different ways about it, because I just hate talking on the phone, and then you get those rude customers sometimes. And y'all, please excuse me, y'all, I'm left-handed, so like everything is awkward and weird for me to do things. So sorry if you can't see. I'm filling in this brow. But yeah, so anyways, yeah, new job, new hair, once again, in the video. This time I went a bit more natural, because the previous hair colors I had were blue and purple, which were super cute, don't get me wrong, I got a lot of compliments. But since I got this job, I figured I would do something more natural, since it's a more professional setting. So now we got those brows pretty decent. We will go ahead and I should have been more prepared, y'all. Sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and take my LA Girl Pro Concealers, Fawn and Medium Beige. Use medium beige for underneath, fawn for on top. I'm trying to move as like smooth and quickly because I know I don't want this video to be super long considering that I can't edit or I don't know how to edit yet. I'm still working on those skills. And I don't want my videos to be super long and, you know, drug out for no reason. So it's going to be really simple. Probably just do an eyebrow. Updated eyebrow. Another updated eyebrow. Oh, no. It won't just be updated. I'll do a full face of foundation because I actually went ahead and I bought some foundation, y'all. Like, I bought another one. And same brand as the last one that I had, Maybelline. This time I bought the 24-hour Superstay. So, and I actually enjoy that. I actually enjoy wearing it. Like, too much enjoy it. Because I'm always wanting to put it on my face and wear it. I just think it matches my skin to the T, like, and you know, and I'm new to makeup, so to be able to find a color that matches me right off the bat, and it's nice, full coverage, it's pretty, it doesn't look cakey or anything like that, it's nice. So it's a plus for me, because y'all know I still don't know what I'm doing, but I have a better idea, especially, you know, learning from the YouTube beauty gurus and things like that. They've taught me a lot and my makeup has came a long way. Please excuse me. I'm at home. I'm chilling. Looking fat as hell and all that, but oh well. Still bad. So now I'm just taking that Fawn concealer and I'm carving out the top. Y'all, this mirror, though, it's like one of the best investments that I've ever, you know? It's just so, like, close, and you can see everything, see exactly what's going on. So you're not out here looking crazy. I just love a snatched brow. Boom. Got those carved out. But yeah, y'all. So I'm just taking my Mary Kay, eye crease brush, but I usually blend it out for my concealer underneath the eye. But yeah, y'all. So just, you know, please excuse me. This is a journey that I'm experiencing with you all. You all are experiencing with me. I'm working on putting out, you know, great content for you guys, and I want to work on my editing skills and things like that. Because if I'm going to keep it honest with you, I don't know how to edit at all. I just know, like, you know, making these videos and talking, I just feel like I'm being heard or being seen and things like that. However, I will be, you know, putting more effort into this and getting on my editing skills and a good setup, you know, so I don't look so basic, so ratchet. But for now, this will be good. It's like 8:00 at night. I'm not doing nothing. I'm not going nowhere. I just wanted to talk with you all, and, you know, maybe even smoke a little bit on camera for y'all. Check this out. So this is an e-cig pen, but this is the, you know, the wax pen or wax cartridge, or THC, whatever, and I put it on the e-cig thing, and the pull is just so much more stronger. I love it. But anyways, I'm Okay, yeah, this is gonna be quick. I don't want this to be no more than like 20 minutes. So eyebrows are on. I'm gonna throw on this foundation. Like I said, y'all, that Maybelline Superstay. Yeah, the Maybelline Superstay up to 24 hours. This is in the color 330 Toffee. This is the same shade that I have. This is the same shade that I have in the Maybelline Matte Plus Poreless. So, look at the two. Both same color, 330 Toffee. I like them, I like them, I like them, but this is the Holy Grail. So, we'll use this. Maybe I should do one side, the other. I think we might do that. So, let's do the right side. Maybelline 24 hour, and let's do the left side, Maybelline Matte and Poreless. So we'll start with the Matte and Poreless because she's a little bit more messy. Should I do one side brush, one side? I think we will. So we'll do the one side with brush, the Maybelline Matte and Poreless. Once again, shade 330 Toffee. We'll go ahead and a good little healthy drop like that. Put that to the side. Let's go. Let's see how that goes.
I'll be back. You've been back enough.
Now tell me how that looks. Can already see a difference on the camera. It looks more, I look more brown. Or, you know, more like yellow. Whatever. It's pretty nice, though. I like the way it looks, like, you know. Nice finish. Nice, you guys. I came such a long way. Like, I never used to be into makeup. I would just do my eyebrows, and that was good enough for me. But now, like, since I didn't start putting in foundation and the concealer and the whole shit, the whole stuff, it's like, wow, it's like I can't put it down. It's, you know what I'm saying? I feel like an artist. I am an artist. This is my paintbrush. It's really nice. Like, I never thought I would be so girly girly like this. It's nice to be like tomboy, but no, this is really fun. You can bond, you know, you can bond with a lot of people. Okay, so that's good. We'll check this check mark for 330 Maybelline Matte and Poreless, whatever. Left side, boom, bow, boom. Okay, right side, ow, the Holy Grail Booty Blender. Stamped. Let's put a nice squeeze, a drop or two. Once again, Booty Blender, Matte Superstay, right side. Let go. Ooh, I cracked my neck. Okay. And so full coverage.
Okay, people, that's a reset. Let's take it back from Surprise.
Get up to 50% off our best phones because Unlimited is only as good as the network it's on.
I see it all the time. Your friends invite you out, and you're always busy. Eventually, they invite someone else, like me, Jean-Claude Van Damme. Do you really want Jean-Claude Van Damme hanging out with your friends? Taking selfies? Bonding over.
Oops, sorry, I'm about to run the other side, but oh well. How do we feel about that? Like, they look so good. Like, this side looks bomb compared to this side. Honestly, if you ask me, like, you gotta keep it all the way. That shit looks bomb. You can't tell a bitch from nothing. Y'all, please excuse the side blondes. Those run thick in my family. I don't really give a fuck. Shit, they don't bother me. That looks bomb. What? Flawless. What makeup? Mm-hmm. I like this side though. But gonna keep it 100. Yeah, that looks nice. So now we'll just go ahead and set the face. Or do we want to do a quick highlight? I'll do a little bit. I did go ahead and pick this up, the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. This is in the color Golden Door. This is, you know, the hype right now on YouTube right now with beauty girls. So I did go ahead and pick it up, and we'll go ahead and... I like the color, the undertone, pretty yellow. Like that. Then I'll take this little booty bunda. She's dirty, but oh well. Yeah. Such pretty color. Alright, I'm pushing up on 3 minutes until 20 minutes. A 20-minute video. Let me hurry up. I don't want it to be that long. I really don't, because I'm not talking about nothing, not doing nothing. That's sad. However, I may have a Beamboozled challenge coming up for you guys. Me and my little cousin Jasmine gonna do it, because she keeps sweating me about it. Hey, oh, we can do this for your YouTube channel. I'm like, okay, girl, we can do it. So she started asking me, and maybe y'all might enjoy that. So we'll see. Okay, I think she's all blended. Yeah, that's as best as it's gonna get right now. Okay, yeah. Okay, so then I will quickly set my under eye concealer with the CoverGirl Professional Loose Powder. This is in the color 115 Translucent Medium. I just picked it up. She's kind of light though, but whatever. Don't use that much. Oh, I just pulled myself alive. Hey. Hey y'all, I may not be able to edit right now, but at least I ain't coming at y'all with some raggedy quality camera. I can't say that, at least. Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of blend that out further. Then I will go ahead and set my overall face with the e.l.f. Perfect Finish HD Powder. It is white. It scared me when I first tried it on, but you know what? It's not that bad. Actually works really nice. And just, you know, politely dab that into my face. I'm kind of white. It's a little scary. Hopefully y'all not looking crazy, y'all, because, you know, I'm blind since I can't see. I mean, since I don't have my glasses on my face, That probably just sounds silly as fuck. Yeah, please. I'm high. Shit. Okay, and then we'll finish on that. And then I'll just throw some earrings in so I don't feel too ball headed like a little boy. And this is how you would catch me looking. You feel me? I'm not going to even put no mascara on or none of that. This is what you call a nice quick beat. This is done in 20 minutes. Okay? And to complete the damn look, we're going to set it with that e.l.f. setting spray. That's new as well. And then hit this for the one time. Peace, y'all. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.